Starting to see those showers push through Salinas. Now, going back to that earthquake Veronica just mentioned, it was a 3.9. Originally, it was a 4.2 in the Tres Pinos area. They downgraded it to a 3.9 northwest of Pinnacle. So again, just to kind of give you a better idea, this was at 6:33 a.m. this morning, and it is about 13.6 miles from Soledad, about 25.3 miles from Salinas, but we certainly did feel it here in our studios. In fact, some of the lights actually shook a little bit as well.